Nitrofurantoin is an antibiotic used to treat urinary tract infections. In this video, let's find found. What is nitrofurantoin? What is nitrofurantoin used for? Contraindication. What are the side effects of taking nitrofurantoin? How does nitrofurantoin work? How to use nitrofurantoin? What is nitrofurantoin? Nitrofurantoin is an antibacterial medication used to treat urinary tract infections, but it is not as effective for kidney infections. It is taken by mouth. Common side effects include nausea, loss of appetite, diarrhea, and headaches. Nitrofurantoin was first sold in 1953. It is on the World Health Organization's list of essential medicines. It is available as a generic medication. In 2020, it was the 167th most commonly prescribed medication in the United States, with more than 3 million prescriptions. What is nitrofurantoin used for? Nitrofurantoin is indicated to treat acute uncomplicated urinary tract infections. Contraindication. Nitrofurantoin is contraindicated in patients with decreased renal function, CRCL less than 60 milliliters per minute, due to systemic accumulation and subtherapeutic levels reached in the urinary tract. Nitrofurantoin is also contraindicated in babies up to the age of 1 month, as they have immature enzyme systems in their red blood cells, glutathione instability, so nitrofurantoin must not be used because it can cause hemolytic anemia. For the same reason, nitrofurantoin should not be given to pregnant women after 38 weeks of pregnancy. Nitrofurantoin is contraindicated in patients with glucose phosphate dehydrogenase deficiency, G6PD, because of risk of intravascular hemolysis resulting in anemia. Side effects. The most common side effects with nitrofurantoin are nausea, headache, and flatulence. Less common adverse events, occurring in less than 1% of those taking the drug, include gastrointestinal, diarrhea, dyspepsia, abdominal pain, constipation, emesis. Neurologic, dizziness, drowsiness, amblyopia. Respiratory, acute pulmonary hypersensitivity reaction. Allergic, pruritus, urticaria. Dermatologic, hair loss. Miscellaneous, fever, chills, malaise. Pharmacodynamic. Nitrofurantoin interferes with vital processes in bacteria, which leads to their death. Nitrofurantoin rapidly reaches therapeutic concentrations in the urine and is also cleared rapidly. Side effects. The most common side effects with nitrofurantoin are nausea, headache, and flatulence. Less common adverse events, occurring in less than 1% of those taking the drug, include gastrointestinal, diarrhea, dyspepsia, abdominal pain, constipation, emesis. Neurologic, dizziness, drowsiness, amblyopia. Respiratory, acute pulmonary hypersensitivity reaction. Allergic, pruritus, urticaria. Dermatologic, hair loss. Miscellaneous, fever, chills, malaise. Pharmacodynamic. Nitrofurantoin interferes with vital processes in bacteria, which leads to their death. Nitrofurantoin rapidly reaches therapeutic concentrations in the urine and is also cleared rapidly. Dose. Urinary tract infection. Susceptible strains of Escherichia coli, Enterobacter spp, Klebsiella spp, Staphylococcus aureus, and S. saprophyticus. Macrocrystals, Macrodantin, Furadantin, and equivalents 50 to 100 mg POQ6HR for 7 days or for 3 days after obtaining sterile urine. Monohydrate/macrocrystals, Macrobid and equivalents 100 mg POQ12HR for 7 days or for 3 days after obtaining sterile urine. Long-term prophylaxis/suppression, 50 to 100 mg macrocrystals, POHS, for up to 12 months. Safety advice. US FDA pregnancy category B, animal reproduction studies have failed to demonstrate a risk to the fetus, and there are no adequate and well-controlled studies in pregnant women. Dose. Urinary tract infection. Susceptible strains of Escherichia coli, Enterobacter spp, Klebsiella spp, Staphylococcus aureus, and S. saprophyticus. Macrocrystals, Macrodantin, Furadantin, and equivalents 50 to 100 mg PO/Q6HR for 7 days or for 3 days after obtaining sterile urine. Monohydrate/macrocrystals, Macrobid and equivalents 100 mg PO/Q12HR for 7 days or for 3 days after obtaining sterile urine. Long-term prophylaxis/suppression, 50 to 100 mg macrocrystals, POHS, for up to 12 months.